the union without union. It's the center of nothingness. It's the dimensionless everything. The moment of space-time or space-time itself becomes null and void. So what could be perceived as death or chaos